you bet. Well, it's been a long time since I've been to do anything.
What's happened to Hudson? I guess he's changing.
Yes, I've thought a lot with me. Oh, I'm David Bowie. I live down the road.
Oh.
Sir Percival lets me use his piano when he's not around. He's not around, is he?
I can honestly
say I haven't seen him, but come on in.
Come on in. Come on in. Are you related to Sir Percival?
Well, definitely, yeah.
Oh, you're not the poor relation from America,
right? Ha! Gee, news sure travels fast, doesn't it? I'm Ben.
Oh, I'm pleased to meet you. You're the one that sings, right?
Well, right or wrong, I sing either way.
Oh, well, I sing too.
Oh, good. What kind of sing?
Me too.
Well, mostly the contemporary stuff. Do you like modern music?
Oh, I think it's marvelous. Some of it really fine. But tell me, you ever listen to any of the older fellows?
Oh, yeah, sure. I like John Lennon. And the other one, Harry Nilsson.
Ooh, you go back that far, huh?
Oh, yeah, I'm not as young as I look.
None of us is these days.
In fact, I've got a 6-year-old son. And he really gets excited around the Christmas holiday, mm-hmm. Thing.
Do you go in for any of the traditional things in the boy household Christmas dinner?
Oh, yeah, most of them, really. Presents, tree, decorations, agents sliding down the chimney.
What?
I was just seeing if you're paying attention. Actually, our family do most of the things that other families do. We sing the same songs,
do you?
I even have a go at White Christmas.
You do, huh?
And this one. This is my son's favorite. Do you know this one?
Oh, I do indeed. It's a lovely thing.
Yeah.